Hey folks, I'm walking through this well-maintained park in Shanghai, People's Republic of China. And what strikes me each time I come to Shanghai is the vastness, the sheer amount of buildings, high-rise, and those elevated roads. And I'm thinking, wow, so much cement and iron and concrete is put in there, and also a huge amount of work because somebody has to spend their time and effort to build all of that. And I know it costs money, but still. And it sort of changed my perspective when thinking about such things. I mean, construction material is readily available pretty much everywhere in the world, and all you need is just to organize people to start to build. I mean, the cement which is needed to make concrete is there, you know. There's plenty of it, and it's not some rare mineral like lithium or so. You just have to organize people to, dig it out and then to start to build. And also the knowledge, the skill to build a house or even a high-rise building, a skyscraper, is maybe not as demanding as, I mean, that knowledge cannot be compared to, knowledge that is needed to build a car or build a cell phone or a television. Humans have been able to build a shelter or a house or, real estate for themselves throughout the history pretty much easily. Simply, that's the nature of
Search.
job, work. And there are so many homeless people all around the world. And why? Why? We have resources to provide. So, why not create a kind of a society where everybody would have a roof over their heads? I don't mean in a literal sense, because there are those units within the floors of the apartment buildings. But seriously, why not? It can be achieved with a little effort, pretty much easily. Okay, to that note, I will finish this video, and today in the afternoon, we're gonna drive to Wuhu in Anhui province, 350 kilometers distant from Shanghai. All right, see you there. Bye.